Mount the optional venous bubble sensor on the blue line close to the patient. The direction of flow is not relevant. Be aware of a possibly activated intervention of the venous bubble sensor. Reset the bubble alarm in the CardioHelp software. Attach the venous probe head.